cold out here this morning. Gotta have that diesel fuel now. That way I can keep doing my job. DEF crap. All this is wasted dollars. We'll keep the reefer going. Here's my stinking intro. Let's truck. Good morning, everyone. Oh, damn, I got an engine check light on. I'll have to figure out what that is, you know, and see if I'll get it fixed. Waiting on a train. That's the one thing about these U.S. routes. Go through all these towns, you hit trains, stuff like this. And I'm gonna sit back here. All right, train passed. Small town, early Sunday morning. This is the drive up to my delivery. Got full tanks of everything. We are good to go for 2 days if we need to be. That's funny. I don't care who you are. Okay, we're still in Oklahoma. We're on the 40 heading east now. And you see that? The sun is above the black guard there. You know, that's the reason why I like that stuff, because it keeps the sun out of my eyes after early morning. Thank you. we're coming into Muskogee, Oklahoma right now. It's not town, but this is it. We're gonna take the 69. I'm gonna get up here. Welcome to Muskogee, Oklahoma, guys. This is where you'll find the Okies from Muskogee. You gotta love them. I do gotta pee, man. Maybe I'll stop and take a whiz. What you doing, AF Systems? Is that the out? I don't need to pee that bad. That was Muskogee. Hey guys, what's happening? I had to stop and take a break. My coffee was wanting out. So anyway, I stopped here at the Phillips 66. Okay guys, we have about 253 miles to go for the day, roughly. We're just gonna get close and find a place to park for tomorrow's delivery. Let's get back to trucking. Small town, ain't got much going. been to this Love's truck stop before. I remember how trucks couldn't go left here. Pretty much rounding up the day. That's cool. We got no engine light no more. Probably had to regen itself on the drive. Awesome deal.